So I'm there, you know, through the journey getting back from Hong Kong to Macau. I stayed a day in Hong Kong. I stayed most of the days in Macau because I've been to Hong Kong many times. So I decided to stay most of my days in Macau because I want to explore this, especially like visiting the region of China, and this person I'm going to get. So I do have some tips for you to consider if you are just like me. Last but not least, third thing I would like to share with you.